as global music icons must be used to some pretty hilarious stage invasions. But nothing could have prepared Bono and the rest YouTube as they were set upon by Hollywood star Penelope Cruz and her husband Javier Bardem during a gig in Barcelona. The Irish musicians were performing some of their biggest hits to more than 20,000 fans when the stars hopped on stage. As big name celebs with hectic work schedules and two young children, Penelope and Javier probably don't get out too much. And when they do, it looks like they're really their hair down. Penelope was presumably hoping to go incognito, dressed in a blonde wig with a heavy fringe, as she grabbed Bono for little squeeze.Dressed in a black camisole top pair of skintight jeans and some over-the-knee boots. The Vicky Cristina Barcelona beauty got up close the singer and appeared to straddle him. At one point, Bono looked a little floored as he tried to get off the ground while actress put on playful display. She completed her look with pair of black bunny ears. Because what gig would be complete without fancy dress? Her hubby Javier also made a big effort, gyrating against Bono and showing off his best moves, dressed in blue feather boa and sequined Stetson. Of course, no celebrity encounter would be complete without a selfie or 10, and Penelope grabbed her phone to capture the funny scenes. Where was our invite?